4 days after that massive fire that leveled 3 apartment buildings here in Lewiston. Police called a press conference and announced they've arrested a 12-year-old boy, charged him with 3 counts of arson. They said the boy set that fire in the rear of the building on one of the porches. They would not release the boy's name. They wouldn't give much information about what else, whether the boy lived in the building. But we're going to have a complete story for you coming up on this new development in the Lewiston fire coming up tonight on News 8 at 6. For now, in Lewiston, Jim Keithley, WMTW News 8.